Hi, my name is Gail Kanicki, and I'm an oncology nurse navigator at the Parkview Cancer Center, and I also serve as a nurse navigator at our multidisciplinary cancer clinic.
Hi, my name is Heather Sparks. I'm a registered nurse for Parkview Gastroenterology. I'm a nurse for Dr. Neil Sharma. I'm usually one of the first contacts that the patient has once they've either suspected of having cancer through the diagnosis of cancer and the staging of the cancer.
My role in the clinic is to meet with all of the patients that come through the clinic and kind of handhold them. I guess that's why I like to think of it. They are so frightened and very concerned about having heard those three dreaded words, you have cancer. So it has actually turned their lives upside down, as you can imagine. And so my role basically is to try to reduce some of that anxiety and stress. And how we do that is by knowledge and education. And so as we continue on with the process of the clinic, I sit down, I meet with patients, and you know, we talk about how are they feeling, how is this impacting your life. There's some teaching and education and answering of questions that goes on. And then I share with them all of the resources as far as what's available in the community. Also, I will offer them a tour of the facility. So they always have appointments to come back. And so I will tour them as far as, you know, where is radiation given, chemotherapy, where's the surgeon's office, you know, within our cancer center here. And that helps reduce, you know, a lot of that anxiety and stress as well. And so when they leave the clinic, they then have a written form that will explain to them, highlight for them, what are all their future appointments, where do they need to go for those, so they feel so much more comfortable of kind of knowing what's going to be happening. That many of them are paralyzed in a sense. You know, they take time to just even cope with the idea that they have cancer. And so for them to even think about getting to appointments, what are they going to do about all their other responsibilities of life, they are so grateful, you know, and appreciative of having that one contact that they can go to. And sometimes it's just really little things, you know, that they're not sure, you know, not sure of, but having that one person to go to.
It's good to get to know the patients and the families on first name basis, and so they get used to each one of the team members on a first name basis as well, and we become almost a friend or a family with them and help go through that process and in a sense feel the same emotions with them as they're going through it all.